The first streets in Flowers Plantation were composed of a North Carolina Department of Transportation maintained public road that the declarant renamed from Motorcycle Road to the Neuse River Parkway. 100-foot-wide buffers are on each side where residential neighborhoods are located. The commercial areas have 50-foot buffers. There is a 2-mile Flowers Plantation Residence pedestrian trail along this parkway from the west end at East Clayton Elementary School, around north to the far end of Lakeside Towns and North Farm Cottages. The west end neighborhoods have private streets with sidewalks. All neighborhoods carry pedestrians to the next neighborhood and strategic locations. The east end of Flowers Plantation is connected at Walker Woods, where the Neuse River Parkway joins the private East Neuse River Parkway. This parkway is over a mile and it is maintained by the Flowers Plantation Foundation, Inc. The foundation is a nonprofit corporation which maintains many areas that benefit the residents and the residents' investment here. The East Neuse River Parkway also has a pedestrian walkway that goes into the area on the east with Harris Teeter, the new East Triangle YMCA, and the Flowers Crossroads area. The golf carts are a private amenity enjoyed by many residents, provided the rules are followed. There is now enough population in Flowers Plantation, over 4,000 families, to necessitate police protection. We're not policed by any other municipality. The Johnson County Sheriff's Department comes only when there is illegal situations or domestic violence. They do not patrol our private streets. There have been many infractions of the rules of golf carts over the last few years. It is very fortunate we have not had a serious accident. Please refer to the below rules of golf carts. Golf carts are to be driven only by licensed drivers with a valid driver's license on the person. Only electric golf carts are allowed and must have a horn, rearview mirror, and head and tail lights if driven at night. Capitol Special Police are monitoring golf cart usage and will be issuing warnings in September and citations beginning in October 2020. Golf carts are to be registered beginning September 1st, 2020, and all golf carts are to be registered by September 30th, 2020. Registration location is the Visitor Center, 500 Northwest Flowers Parkway. Unregistered golf carts operating within Flowers Plantation will be fined $100 per violation after September 30th, 2020, via a hearing within 10 days of citation. However, non-appearance is a conclusion of guilty. Golf carts are prohibited on pedestrian sidewalks along the East Neuse River Parkway, but can travel on East Neuse River Parkway. The walking trail around the Northwest Lake behind the East Triangle YMCA may utilize golf carts, as the golf carts can pull over at designated turnouts on the walking trail. Please note, of the four lakes around Flowers Crossroads, currently only the Northwest Lake behind the YMCA is open for pedestrians and golf carts. The other three lakes shown on the site map are currently not safe for pedestrians and golf carts and will have concrete walking trails constructed over the next year. Bicycles are being ridden in public North Carolina Department of Transportation roads by minors, and many dangerous situations have been observed. Skateboards should only be used by children accompanied by a responsible parent on the sidewalks, not on the streets. This will be enforced by the new Capitol Special Police Service, which is now in effect. The expense for the Capitol Special Police is funded by the village and foundation, and for the areas not yet annexed into the foundation, the declarant pays a prorated share based on daily time reports received from the police. Loitering is not allowed in any location of Flowers Plantation, and this too will be a violation. Also, loud obstructive noise or vehicle violations such as spinning tires will result in citations. Our goal in Flowers Plantation is to keep our residents safe.